Honorable Minister Lakshmiya Varu, Venkatesh Rao, and all dignitaries on the dais, my poultry farmer friends, delegates, ladies and gentlemen. I will not take you much of the time, but I will share with you some of my experiences in the last 40 years of poultry farming. Your generation is very lucky to have this sort of exhibition and update your knowledge, technical know-how and everything. When I started my poultry farm in 1964, there were no such exhibitions, there were no give and take between the farmers, and all the farmers had to work on his own sorry, and make all the improvements. I am again telling you, you are very lucky, and to emphasize that, I will tell you one of my experiences in the poultry farming. Today, cage farming is nothing. Every farmer is having a cage farming. When in 1964 there was no much poultry except in Maharashtra and Punjab. In Maharashtra there was only one equipment manufacturer, and in Punjab there was only one equipment manufacturer. When we were expanding our poultry, the problem was with the deep litter system. All the poultries were on the deep litter system, and it was very difficult to expand as it required a huge land and huge labor. It was that labor also was cheap, but the cages were becoming popular in other countries and they were following the cages. We were not knowing what the cages are. Then Dr. B.R. Rao had to start educating the people and to show them and to give them experience of cages. He started one farm on his own, namely Uttara Farm. He had the cages and showed to the farmers that these are the cages and you can go for the cages, and such was the step. It is because of Dr. B.V. Rao that these cages became popular. So such was our difficulty in those days, and that's why I'm saying this exhibition, this type of exhibitions are giving you technical knowledge, everything under the poultry, technical knowledge and everything, and you can know everything what is happening in other European countries and developing countries. Therefore, I congratulate ECA and IFEMA to have this type of organization and to hold these type of exhibitions, which enlightens the poultry farmers throughout the country. And day by day, this exhibition is becoming popular because of its capacity to enlighten the farmers. Similarly, another experience of mine which will highlight the utility of this type of exhibition among the farmers. When I started in the farm, many of you may not have been born also. And when I had an research plan of bringing out the layer birds to the extent of 1 lakh birds. Main problem was my production would have been somewhere about 70,000 eggs per day. And when my production was 10,000 eggs per day, I had to pack my eggs in mattas and boxes with rice husks and everything. Then I started wondering, when my production reaches to 80,000 eggs per day, what can I do? How many mattas and how many boxes I will have to pack every day? So that was the biggest challenge for the industry. And everybody was expanding, especially in Punjab and all those things. This challenge could be solved by one of my factory aides. I got a sample of pulp tray when I was traveling on a seashore, and then that same sample I could get from American Peace Corps volunteers who were trying to educate the poultry farmers in those days. With that sample, we were successful in manufacturing first plastic tray to market the eggs. So these were the days when we had to struggle for all such types of things. Now you have to only develop the poultry with the help of these types of exhibition, and your entrepreneurship will definitely prosper with this type of exhibition, and everything will be taken care of by this type of exhibition. With these two incidences, I want to emphasize again the utility of this type of exhibitions, and I request the organizers of this poultry industry to take very effective steps to bring in the knowledge and technical knowledge and experiences of other industries in this type of exhibition. With these words, I thank you.